I think the girls were really ready today. You know, it's one of those games you really don't have to tell them, you know, to get up for it. I think we all knew, you know, a good start for the CAA kind of continues and gets you going for the rest of the season. You know, to have us come out and score four goals is just unbelievable, I think, you know, and four different players making the goal, it was unbelievable.
I thought the team played awesome. We knew that the CAA was going to be hard this year. We're always close, so we came out strong. Like, at the first couple minutes were a little tough, but we came out and we knew what we had to do.
Yes, the offense was incredible today. We were making a lot of passes and moving for each other, and we were finishing really well, which is awesome, especially the start of the season. We really needed that win for us.
We constantly work on finishing. Almost every practice we do some kind of technical finishing. I think the girls actually relaxed a little bit today. It was a little hectic in the beginning of the game. And I think once we got that first goal, they started, you know, being able to look, see where they wanted to put the ball, and I think they did a great job of that.
Just composure. As soon as I got the ball, I was like, I know what I need to do. I'm literally right in front of the net, and I'm just going to put it in and pretty much start the momentum for all the goals we had tonight, which was really awesome for us.
I thought we did well. We were struggling and nervous at first, if you could tell. But we settled down and we got everything together and we played as a whole. So we played as a defense together. It wasn't just one person outshining the other. We were all together.
Of course. Yeah, no. We were really clicking lately, and these girls were like family, as cliche as that sounds. But we all really love each other, and I think that'll really help us this year. And hopefully we'll get that ring.
I think, you know, as a team, defensively, we played great. You know, all 11 people on the field have played great defensively. You know, our keeper being the backbone, kind of getting things going. But I think, you know, the games that we've given up goals, they haven't been your ordinary run-of-the-mill goal. I don't think we've been beaten. You know, maybe sometimes we've beaten ourselves. But I think, you know, as a group, we've defended very well this season.